Welcome to P Kitchen. This is Patrick. Guys, today I am taking part in the Big Belly Breakfast Challenge with my friend Coco TV. And today I'll be doing fried plantain. I'm making waffle. We're doing a sandwich. And what else? And bacon and eggs. What is she making? Yeah, that's it? With coffee and stuff like that. So you guys are gonna see, I'm picking up breakfast now to partake in this challenge. All right? First I'm gonna do my plantain and waffle. And you guys see what I usually do, I put a paper towel in the plate. So when I put the plantain that's fry in here, it kind of absorb whatever extra oil it has on it. You know, so that's good. It's a kind of suggestion, good to do that. You know, but I'm excited, you know, with this challenge. I want to see how much I could eat, how big my breakfast gonna be, you know. To just join my friend Coco TV and Eli, all right? Okay, so I'm doing my waffle now. Doing my waffle while the plantain is frying. Put down my coffee maker. Thank you. Now I'll check my waffle, which is finished. My last budget plantain. Hey, I want to give a shout out to Coco TV and Eli, my sister and my nephew. I enjoy watching you guys. If you guys never watch it, Coco TV channel, check it out, man. It's awesome. A lot of food. It's great, man. And the co-host, Eli. Two thumbs up, Eli. So now I'm gonna put my egg. I'm doing my egg sandwich, so I'm gonna boil the eggs. Boil the eggs, and you guys are gonna see how I'm gonna make my egg sandwich. It's kind of different. This is big belly breakfast, man. We're eating a lot of food. You know, I saw Coco TV doing the Big Belly Breakfast Challenge, you know, and I sat there, I said, man, I'm going to do that. You know, so I'm doing it today, which is Saturday. I'm doing the Big Belly Breakfast Challenge. And again, I'm doing fried plantain with waffle. Egg sandwich, and what else? And bacon, and egg, no cheese. Okay, I'll do my bacon now. I take my egg, finish boiling, so I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna look at my last one. Okay, okay, good. So guys, you guys can see the breakfast here, my bacon, I have my egg, boiling with my egg sandwich, I have my plantain, waffle, and I have my bread in here, slightly toasting for my sandwich, and I guess my coffee maker is on for my coffee. This is a big belly breakfast challenge from Coco TV and Eli. And this is Pure Kitchen in this challenge. And I put paper towel also in my plate with the bacon, so that also absorb the oil, whatever extra oil on that. But you know, bacon have a lot of oil anyway. I want to give a shout out to Cooking with Pure and More. thumbs up, Cooking with Pew. I hope you guys are doing good, man. All right, so now I'm making my egg sandwich. I'm gonna boil the egg. I'm gonna mash it up like this. You guys see, when I finish it, I want to add a little butter and some mustard. I'm gonna put parsley and crushed dry pepper, red crushed dry pepper, and a little black pepper to it. Butter. Parsley, red, crushed pepper. And this is my parsley. A little black pepper. Mustard. And last but not least, a little touch of olive oil. But I use this one here, avocado oil. Now I have my toast there. It was slightly toast. Now if you want, you could cut off the edge around the bread if you want, you know. But you don't have to if you don't want to. But so I'm gonna do it like this here. And I'm gonna get a slice of